disease-free life is what every individual desires for. These days, kidney disorders is affecting a large number of people. Today, we have with us Dr. NAVDEEP SHARMA, a globally renowned Ayurvedic physician with us, who will provide us with some info that how does kidney disorder can be prevented and a healthy living can be achieved with Ayurvedic medications.
See, as far as renal diseases are concerned, there are a number of renal diseases nowadays which are affecting people throughout the globe. One common kidney disease which most of people know is CRF, that is chronic renal failure. A disease in which the kidneys lose their function to more than 80%. That is, more than 80% of kidneys are damaged. As a result, the creatinine and urea levels, as well as the level of various electrolytes in the body, are imbalanced. And for maintaining that balance, the person has to go for a bi-weekly or a weekly or a tri-weekly dialysis. So it's a very common thing. The underlying reasons can be many. It may be due to diabetes, it may be due to hypertension, it may be due to IgA nephropathy, IgG nephropathy, it may be due to nephrotic syndrome, it may be due to obstructive pathology. Reasons can be many, and in certain cases, genetic reasons like polycystic kidney disease. So whatever might be the reasons, but the results ultimately is the same, that the patient eventually has to go for a dialysis. In all such cases, there is two level of treatment that is required. One treatment is to repair the damaged nephrons to the desirable extent, so that they do the minimum requisite amount of ultrafiltration as well as excretory function in the body, so that the person does not have to go for a dialysis. And the second thing, to remove the underlying cause to at least that much extent that there is no recurrence of this disease. We'll start one by one with all such conditions. Firstly, nephrotic syndrome. In nephrotic syndrome, due to certain underlying reasons, the protein leakage starts in the urine of the patient. The underlying reason is immunomodulation that occurs, which I won't explain over here because it's a technical issue, which won't be very easy for all of you to understand. However, you can also request for the details of that thing from our end, and our doctors will give you the details that what exactly is that immunomodulation that occurs. But due to that harmful immunomodulation, proteins, they start leaking out of the urine. Now, the only treatment for this condition in allopathy is administration of corticosteroids or pangraf. So that is what they do. And I won't say that the treatment does not give benefit. It does give benefit, at least temporary benefit, to majority of the patients who start with the treatment. But as the time progresses, the usage of those corticosteroids in itself is harmful for the patient. And the worst part is, it's not just harmful for the kidneys of the patient, but body as a whole. Corticosteroids, if they are administered to a child of growing age, the growth is hampered. There are various kinds of developmental problems that develop. Hormonal imbalances creep in. And if they are given to an adult who has already grown, there are various other kinds of harmful effects that the person suffers from. In Ayurveda, we treat this condition as pathic prameh. And right from the very first week itself, in majority of the patient, the protein excretion decreases. If we go for a 24-hour protein level test, urinary protein level test rather, in this patient, we can see that yes, the urinary protein leakage is coming down. So there is nephrotic syndrome. The second disease, diabetic nephropathy. Due to diabetes, slowly and gradually, the functionality of nephrons goes on decreasing. And this disease also, with the help of our metabolic corrector herbs and with the help of nephron repairing herbs, we can slowly and gradually improve the functionality of the nephrons to that much extent that the patient can say goodbye to dialysis. The patient can lead a life without the fear of dialysis. The third disease, which I just commented, IgA nephropathy or IgG nephropathy, various kinds of nephropathies in which The immunoglobulins, they directly attack the nephrons. In those diseases also, the allopathic line of treatment is usage of corticosteroids or immunosuppressants. Here also, with the help of Amhar medications mentioned in Ayurveda and Srotoshodak medications mentioned in Ayurveda, along with nephron repairing herbs, we are able to give a very good recovery to the patient. If a patient approaches us when the patient is already undergoing dialysis, in those cases, we start with our medications and we guide the patient to reduce the frequency of the dialysis. If the patient is undergoing a bi-weekly dialysis, as the patient progresses, we shift the patient from a bi-weekly dialysis to a weekly dialysis. Then from a weekly dialysis to a fortnightly dialysis. Then from a fortnightly dialysis to a monthly dialysis if it's required, or the patient can even say goodbye to dialysis. So that is it from our end. If everything remains fine, the patient follows the given guidelines, many of the patients coming to us, they do show marked improvement in the functionality of their kidneys.